to the Royal Menagerie of Animals.
I think it's French.
An eclectic parade of the strange and exotic for you to see. You've just heard the peacocks and ostriches rehearsing their colorful ballet, their plumage so beautiful that they hardly mind their plight that they cannot use it to fly, being perfectly content to show it off for you right here on the ground. Next, the lungfish, a peculiar creature indeed, a fish who swims through the water but is just as happy breathing air so long as he stays moist, carefree in his amphibious versatility. Listen carefully, and you can almost hear this unusual creature. Complete with a gobble and then feathers of its own, the wild turkey dances merrily in the forest with his fall friends, save for late November, an anxious time for this precocious poultry. He might only be scared away by the appearance of the serpent, effortlessly slithering through the sun-heated sand, the sultry charm of his shimmering scales veiling the sting of his venomous bite, like the thorns of an alluring rose.
Thank you.
on just one foot, the flamingo's vibrantly colored feathers make him a handsome bird indeed, as he flies around and wades through the shallow waters by the marsh's edge.